Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. So today I got something amazing for you. This is the fastest ROM I ever seen till the date. Pixlageos is another AOSP based ROM which will offers you the true pixel device like experience on any device with the fluidity of next level, which you can't believe. I flashed its custom ROM on my Nothing Phone 1 and a custom JSA on OnePlus 9RT. Currently, this ROM is available for few devices officially and unofficially. If your device is not in the list, don't worry, we also got this custom JSA build which will boot and work on any Android device running ARM64AB dynamic system like my OnePlus 9RT. But question arises, what is the difference between most famous custom ROM called as PixelOS and PixelSOS? So today we install this custom ROM on my Nothing Phone 1 and we are going to test what pixel features this ROM will offer, what is the difference between the PixelOS versus PixelageOS, what is a major thing you can consider to switch from PixelOS to PixelageOS, what things are working for Nothing Phone 1 and what are the bugs. Even I mentioned which bugs may you face if you are using the custom JSA build. So watch this video till the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. I will only overview the details of PixelOS custom ROM which I installed on the Nothing Phone 1. Everything will remain same in a custom JSA of PixelageOS which I am using on my OnePlus 9RT device. So let's start with the about device details of PixelageOS. This is the Android 15 based PixelageOS version 2.7 dated 27th April 2025. This ROM have latest security patches of April 2025. Kernel version will be different as per the device you are using. My Nothing Phone 1 has 5.4.284 kernel which is built with the client toolchain 19, while custom JSA kernel will be built with the client toolchain V11. Except that other things will remain same for all the devices. Now we will take a overview of all the Pixel device features which are working in the PixelageOS custom ROM and the custom JSA build. You will get all working Pixel device widgets like Google Clock, Google Photos, at a glance, weather, etc. You will get the Pixel device like user interface for all the applications, volume panels, power menu, QS panel settings, and the settings panel, etc. You will get fully working Pixel launcher with all the goodies like recent panel text, links, and the photo selection. New Android 15 private space feature is available and working good in the Pixel launcher. All the Pixel exclusive features like circle to search, Google Gemini is available, voice activation of Google Gemini is working, Google Photos unlimited storage is available in this ROM and in JSI. Google's new Android 15 emojis wallpaper and the new lock screen clock are available and working. It has a material you theme as per the wallpaper of the home screen and lock screen, which looks cool. All the Google Pixel latest security features like theft protection and other are available and working. All the Google Pixel gestures are available under the system option of the setting, but the back tap gesture is missing in this setting. So we've seen all the Pixel device features which are available in the both the PixelOS and the PixelageOS, but the PixelageOS added few extra features which differentiate this ROM from PixelOS. First one is you will get the network traffic monitor in the network and internet setting of the device, which will display the network traffic in the status bar when it's connected to the network. In the same option, you get the data usage details, which will display the total data user at the bottom of the QS panel setting. Next is the system setting, and under the miscellaneous option, you get the Google Play integrated fix toggle. You can use this feature if your device is failing for play integrity check. You can hide the developer setting for some application which detects the developer option and didn't work properly. Ignore Windows Secure flag will help you to take screenshot of secure banking or payment application which is restricted in the stock OS. In the gesture setting, you gauge the long press fingerprint to unlock the device in the off-screen mode. It's working good in the Nothing Phone 1. But for Pixlageos GSI, fingerprint sensor is not working, so this feature will also not work in the GSI build. In the battery option, Pixlageos offers charging control option. Here you will get the limit charging, which will limit the device charging at the specific charging percentage. Even you can control the charging by using the setting option to set the timing for start and stop charging. Pixlageos also offers the battery information, where you get the different parameters of your device battery, so you can know the current health status of your device battery. In the application option, Pixlageos added the app sidebar, so you can add all the system or the user application in the sidebar and can open them in a multi-window and can do the true multitasking in your device. We also get the clone app features, so you can clone multiple applications and can use them with different accounts in the same device. By using the app lock feature, you can lock any application using fingerprint, PIN or password and can protect your privacy. The next main difference I noticed that the Pixlageos custom ROM on the Nothing Phone 1 is one of the fastest ROM I ever seen till the date. Especially the scrolling with the haptic feedback feels like you are running bullet bike. Apps opening, switching between applications, everything is absolutely stunning on Nothing Phone 1 as compared to Pixlageos. I don't know you will get same effect for other devices or not. These all extra features are missing in the Pixlageos and this will differentiate this ROM from Pixlageos. We discuss everything, now let's check out what's working and what's not working in the Pixlageos custom ROM for Nothing Phone 1 and for custom GSI. Essential features like Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi hotspot, Bluetooth, NFC, GPS, all are working for custom ROM and custom GSI build of Pixlageos. Play integrity checks are also passing for both the Pixlageos custom ROM and GSI build. So you can use all the banking and secure application in this ROM. All the sensors are working for Pixlageos GSI and custom GSI. There are some bugs for custom ROM and the GSI build that we will discuss in the bug section of this video. Nothing Phone 1 exclusive Glyph interface is working well. Latest NothingOS 3.0 camera application is inbuilt in this custom ROM and it's fully working. So what are the bugs for Pixlageos custom ROM in the Nothing Phone 1? Compass have some error, it's not showing correct direction. For Pixlageos custom GSI, it's working properly. Device Play Protect is showing uncertified for both GSI and custom ROM. But you can install and use almost all the Google applications like WhatsApp, PhonePay, etc. DRM info showing security level as L3 in the Pixlageos custom ROM and GSI build. So you can't stream Netflix and Amazon Prime at the full HD resolution. For Nothing Phone 1, feature of reverse wireless charging is not working. For Nothing Phone 1, camera Glyph flashlight is not working, but you can use Glyph torch QS panel tile to use Glyph light as a Glyph flashlight in the NothingOS camera application. For Pixlageos custom GSI, you may face issue of 4G and 5G calling. It will force to 2G network while calling. Fingerprint sensor is not available, but you can use face unlock for this GSI build. Except that almost all the things are working like Pixlageos custom ROM that we previously shown in the video. This is all about for new Pixlageos, which can be considered as an alternative for Pixlageos if you want small but useful extra features and slightly better performance. This is all about for today guys, hope you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon to get notifications for up-to-date review of all the custom ROMs, GSI builds, new mods for all Android devices and review of OnePlus stock OxygenOS updates. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.